Alfredson back in over the line. A shot juggled, and down is Alfredson. And it's out into the center ice area. Daniel Alfredson crawling on his hands and knees is in a lot of difficulty here. And Mark Bell is surrounded down in the corner. Daniel Alfredson is down in a heap in the Toronto zone. And now Tucker and Heatley. Heatley and Tucker having some words. Bell's got the face shield on, so nothing's going to happen there. And let's get a look at the replay and see if, in fact, what the hit was like. And here it is.
Well, the head is down by Daniel Alfredson. Bell comes across. And there is the hit. Shoulder to head.
No elbow. That was a hockey hit.
And Alfredson is up, and he skates off, which is amazing. I'm not so sure he should be skating off. Daniel, you're in Toronto. Because he's not quite sure where he is.
He needs to find the license plate of that truck that just ran him over.
Man, oh man, and give him credit for getting up and skating off.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Well, the Animas City has just been dialed up a notch.
Let's watch this regular speed, because that's where you have to watch these replays. Again, that looks like a hockey play to me. It wasn't too late.
No, he had his head down.
He had his head down, and he leaned into it.
Well, he leans into his shot right there, and it was perfect timing by Mark Bell. As he gets there right at the same time as he lets the shot go, clean hit as far as I'm concerned.